最後嘅時候咧，所有嘉賓都要留步咧，嚟參與我哋呢一個嘅 And then we have two very, very, very remarkable programs to be presented by our artists and performers. Now let's first introduce MP Don Davis, Vancouver
Kingsman.
MP Jenny Guan, Vancouver East. And now we have a special guest coming a long way from Ontario, MP Michael Zhong. By the way, Chinese is very important because he is also of Chinese origin in some way, right? MLA Melanie Mark, Vancouver Mark Pleasant, Acting Mayor and City Councilor of Vancouver, Raymond Nui, City Councilor Adrian Carr, City Councilor Kerry Kent, and City Councilor Andrea Wima. And today we are also very honored because some of the other representatives of the other countries and our own country's consulate are coming to celebrate. First of all, Consul General of Ukraine in Vancouver, Mr. Iho Lopina Pilula. You know, like, my pronunciation of his name is really difficult. Sorry.
Is that correct, the pronunciation?
You want to repeat it yourself?
I can't pronounce it also. It's okay. Maybe later you will come on the stage and then pronounce it to us, okay?
Deputy Consul General of Philippines in Vancouver, Mr. Anthony L. Metter. Mr. Che Che, Consul General of People's Republic of China in Vancouver. This is our Chinese representative. We give him special applause. Chinese culture
representative.
Thank you. Consul Fahed Ajit, Consul General of Pakistan. And also of our Chinese origin, Mrs. Catherine Yun, Principal Consultant, Western Canada, Hong Kong Economic and Trade And then the next one I'd have to introduce is because they are very important to us. Without them, we cannot have such a big function.
赞助商。Thank you, Julie.
Representative of SC Johnson, Mrs. Kelly Pang.
Scarlett Pang, thank you.
Representative of Edward Jones, Mr. Jerry Liu.
and representative of today's commercial news.
Thank you so much for your support. 多謝曬你哋嘅支持，唔係我哋就冇呢個活動啦。
Yes. And now we are going to our community leaders, and we are very glad that today we have some of them are coming. Actually, there should be a lot of them coming from the Chinatown, but unfortunately, because of the big parade tomorrow and Prime Minister Trudeau is coming to Vancouver, they are having a special meeting at that time, so they just said their apology.
因為其實今日有很多僑團的領袖在我們當中，那有部分呢，因為是突然間要抽了去開會，為什麼呢？因為呢，明天呢，杜魯多總理就會來到我們的當中，和我們慶祝新年的，所以呢，他們突然間就要組織這個meeting的議會，所以今日呢，不能夠在我們的當中的。
And by the way, Prime Minister Trudeau will be here in 11 o'clock to perform the parade.
杜魯多總理聽日會11點鐘會參與我們華埠大遊行，然後都來到我們這個。And then he will be in the International Village Mall in the International Arts Gallery by 12 o'clock. 去到國際畫廊是12點鐘，杜魯多總理就會去到國際畫廊那裡了。Okay,
so now without further ado, I have to introduce to you a very prominent person, my very good friend, Mr. Sing Yeo, Chair of Success Foundation.
中橋基金主席楊慶林先生。And
then Mr. Richard Wong, National Chair of the World Chinese Business Association of Canada.
加拿大世界華商全國總商會主席黃國宇先生。And
then Mr. Kelly Yip, Chairman of Advisory Committee of Fairchild TV Group.
新時代傳媒集團顧問委員會主席葉成基先生。Okay,
so I think that's good for now. I don't want to waste you too many times. Okay?
是啦，咁我哋事不宜遲，不如咧，我哋進行咧第一個節目，我哋係會有啲咩節目咧？未啊嘛，未咁快。
The first is a welcome speech. As host, we still need an welcome speech. May I introduce Catherine Chan, my boss and my wife, to do the welcome speech.
會逐一個上台咧，同大家去拜年嘅。首先當然咧，我哋有國際村商場代表陳莫慧賢女士 ，Kevin， please welcome Kevin。
Good afternoon, dear honourable guests, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of International Village Mall, I would like to welcome you joining us today to mark the new page of lunar calendar onto the year of Rooster. For thousands of years, roosters have been a symbol of hard work and diligence, waking up the day and considered to be in charge of the light. Apart from wishing you Kong Hei Fa Choi with good fortune coming along, we would like to wish you not only look like a rooster, but like a symbol, carry the spirit of the symbol of the rooster, always being able to capture every good opportunity, enjoying good health, and with energy to take on every new day. We are very blessed to be able to celebrate this most important and most significant festival of our heritage whilst we are away from our country of origin. We are especially thankful being able to share our joy and festivals with different ethnic groups on the beautiful land of Canada. We are all beautiful strands making up the colorful tapestry of multiculturalism of this country. Hope you can have an enjoyable afternoon. And I'm going to say a few words in Cantonese. 講一講廣東話. 紅雞一鳴天下白. 千百年來，紅雞是代表盛國、盡責同埋守時，亦代表迎向光明。我喺呢度代表國際村商場，恭祝各位財源廣進，好似紅雞生肖一樣，能夠努力工作，把握機會，充滿活力迎接每一天每一個挑戰。 國際村非常榮幸可以舉辦農曆新年嘅慶祝活動，同其他族裔分享中國傳統禮節同埋習俗，推動加拿大多元文化精神。多謝各位光臨，多謝。
Thank you, Kathleen. 唔該曬。
So now, first of all, we are don't go away because we are going to have a very remarkable performance in singing. Then we will ask our guests to come up to do some greeting. But first of all, let's listen to some music. Sweet music first, okay?
在這裡嘉賓跟我們祝賀詞之前不如我們有一個小小的表演就是我們請到藍星合唱團黑豹小組跟我們演唱兩首的明歌就向天再借五百年和福爾加船夫曲的我們不如請他上來好不好
The two songs that they are performing The first one is To borrow 500 years more from the Lord And the second one is Song of the Vulgar Boatman 今天我们这个黑豹蓝星合唱团表演两个很重要的歌唱节目一个就是向天再借五百年第二首是福与家船夫局谢谢
So now we would like to welcome the Black Panther Males Chorus Give a big hand
他还没准备好所以呢有点尴尬 先拜个年，对，拜个年，我跟大家介绍一下我们黑豹组合。黑豹组合呢是男生四重唱的组合，当然我们今天是五个人，我们会有两个人呢唱一个声部。第一位呢是高哥，他是 bass， 来，我们把掌声给他。第二位 Kevin 是 baritone， 男中音
baritone
第七位是明哥，Eric，他呢是男高音 ，Tenor 男高音，来，我们掌声给他，谢谢。我们演唱的第一首歌《向天再借五百年》呢，就是他主唱的，这一位呢，在这我这边的帅哥呢，是我们的老大哥，是刚哥，他是第一男高音 ，First Tenor。
各位过年好，还有我呢是他们的声乐指导，我是男高音，也是男高音。由于他们的存在，我就唱一个另外一个声部了。好的，我们钢琴老师陈老师，对，在准备。好，我们来，我们稍微退后一点点。
第一首歌《向天再借五百年》是选自电视连续剧的《康熙大帝》里面的主题曲，希望大家喜欢。
Thank you.
非常感谢大家热情的掌声，我想一首歌远远是不够表达我们对大家的心情。好，再来一首。好，我们再为大家演唱一首经典的男生组合的一个曲目，叫伏尔加传呼曲，希望大家喜欢。
I asked them,
what would you want this leader to say?
他就問各位的商號啦，或者係嗰啲人啦，究竟你哋想聽啲乜嘢咧？喺台上邊咁啊。
And then they say, first of all, Wuhan, it has to be related to the Chinese New Year.
佢話咧要講啲咧係同中國年，即係我哋新年有關嘅話題嘅。
And then rule two is that these speeches have to be interesting and short.
同埋咧內容咧係要有趣同埋係短嘅嚇。
And third thing is that it has to be pressing words for the Chinese New Year, like 恭喜發財 those kind of thing.
哦，咁第三樣嘢就一定要有啲祝賀詞嘅，恭喜發財之外，唔知仲有冇其他可以講咧？到。
我今天跟我們的這些訪問了一些街坊、李喜峰，大家的我們的官員想要講什麼？他說要三，他們給我三個事情，他們想他們講。第一個要講這些跟聖年有關係的話，第二要短而且精彩。 第三個要是祝賀的話，所以現在我們就請他們來。Now first of all, I would want to invite our federal government MPs to come up first. Okay. And I have.
我哋咧首先咧請一啲聯邦國會嘅議員上。
And I have Don Davis, my friend.
各位議員，大律師，各位議員同埋關麗晶。
John, Mr. Davis.
各位議員，莊文豪先生，
please come up.
請你哋上台。 So please come up.
Elected officials, dignitaries, community and business leaders, ladies and gentlemen, 大家好. It's a pleasure to be here today and bring greetings on behalf of the people of Vancouver Kingsway and the Federal New Democratic Party. I want to congratulate International Village for once again putting on such a fantastic ceremony and entertainment for us here today on this auspicious occasion. I just want to say two things. One is that I am constantly reminded that we're so lucky to live in Canada, where we get to share so many cultures and traditions from all over the world, and there is none that is more fantastic than the Lunar New Year. And the second thing I want to say is, as Catherine said about the Year of the rooster gets up early, has a lot of industry, works hard all day, just like the businesses here in International Village, and I think it's a particularly wonderful example for us all. So on behalf of the people of Vancouver Kingsway, I want to say 新年快乐, 今年快乐, 恭喜发财, 祝梦难忘。
Okay, I do a short translation. Mr. Don David, 大明师爷刚才跟你们讲，祝你们好运，谢谢。
大家好，我係關慧晶，溫哥華東區國會議員。首先好多謝大家今日咧咁熱鬧嚟慶祝呢個新年，咁樣農曆新年啦。今年咧係雞年，就恭祝大家雞年行好運，身體健康，萬事如意。My name is Jenny Kwan. I'm the MP for Vancouver East. I want to welcome all of you to Vancouver East and to International Village. This is the year of the rooster, and as we say, the blessings, wishing you all good health, prosperity in the new year. Last but not least, a big thank you to International Village, to all the sponsors and the volunteers and the performers for their incredible work. You put this on every year. I've been here every single year that you've held this, and it grows bigger and bigger every single time. So it's a lot of effort behind the scenes that makes this happen, and we want to just say thank you and acknowledge all of your hard work. Thank you to, again, all of you for being here. Let's celebrate multiculturalism and the faces of the world. That's who we are. That's what makes us Canada. So thank you very much.
Well, good afternoon. I'm Michael Chong. I'm delighted to be here as a member of parliament along with Jenny and Don. I'm from Ontario, and like all of you here in this room, my father was a Chinese immigrant who came here to Canada in 1952 from Hong Kong. And I tell you that story because we should be all very proud of the contributions that our community has made to this country. This year is the 150th anniversary of Confederation. And we as Canadians of Chinese descent should be very proud that we are a big reason why this country exists today, because British Columbia would not have joined Confederation and Canada would not stretch from sea to sea had it not been for the thousands of Chinese immigrant laborers who built the railway over 150 years ago. So, we're very proud to represent you, Don Davies and Jenny Kwan, and myself in the House of Commons. This year of the Rooster, I want to wish you a very happy new year. Bonne année, bon hei bat choy. Merci beaucoup. Thank you very much.
很感谢他们，主要他们三个人有一个共同点，我们给他掌声，因为他们都是我们中国最重要的好朋友，我们给他掌声。 We said that three of you share a common ground because three of you are friends of us, the Chinese ethnic group. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Now I would like to invite our provincial level representative. First of all, MLA David Abbey and also MLA Manin Mark.
省议员尹大卫先生，省议同埋马兰妮女士，我哋请你上嚟。
Hi everybody, Happy New Year. I've been practicing Mandarin. Can I practice my Mandarin with you today? Is that okay?
Okay,
let's try. We'll try.
What's the
first thing that you Very good. Thank you, you're very polite. I have very
I will ask you to be the MP and do the translation in Mandarin next time.
新年快乐. Thank you very much for having me. And my colleague Melanie Mark, we're very proud to represent you in our neighborhoods in the provincial government. It's a real honor. Have a wonderful and happy and healthy new year.
Thank you.
Singiget, Sigitamanak, Gubawilsuk. Chiefs and matriarchs, my name is Melanie Mark. I'm the member of the legislature for Vancouver Mount Pleasant, and I'm so proud to be your representative in the BC legislature. Today we celebrate our diversity and our culture and our struggles, and I want to echo the remarks that were made earlier about the importance of the Chinese community in building Canada for what it is today. So I'm just honored to be a new Democrat, and on behalf of the leader of the official opposition, John Horgan, we give you good greetings, all that prosperity, and we look forward to seeing all of you in the parade tomorrow. So thank you so much, and all the best to your health and your family.
非常感谢他们的主要就是工作人员，也为我们中国人在这边的贡献，非常的感谢我们，我们很感谢他们鼓掌啊，谢谢 ，Thank you，
Yes, okay。 Yeah, of course.
Congratulations. Now I would like to have the city of Vancouver actually to come up together. Let you introduce them is better.
Yeah, maybe you can introduce
them. Ah, you're going to have karaoke.
Fly me to the ball.
No, wrong place.
Councilor Jack, that was not in the rules. Remember the three rules.
大家好，我系雷燕华，代市长，好欢迎今日有机会嚟参加呢个环会。
It's this afternoon event. It's great to be here this afternoon to join with you and represent the City of Vancouver today. I'm pleased to be joined with Councillor Adrian Carr, Councillor Andrea Reimer, and Councillor Carrie Chang, the singer. At least he wants to be. Only because John said that he would look better if he sang. That was John's joke earlier. First of all, I want to thank John for those three rules. Those are very good rules. Those three rules where we need to focus our speeches. Right. So I want to wish everyone, of course, a very happy new year, great health and prosperity for the new year of the Rooster. The city of Vancouver works hard in our efforts to make Vancouver the best city in the world and multicultural. And that's why tomorrow's parade is one of our prided civic events. And I hope you can come to join the parade tomorrow. And we work with our partners like International Village and all of our businesses to make that a great success. And so I want to wish everyone a great time tomorrow or today. Wish you have time with your families to spend with them and cherish your time to really focus your efforts on making your families and the world a better place. 大家，我想，首先呢，就恭祝大家啊，新年快乐，万事如意，身体健康，多谢。
Boy, that was a long speech. You broke the first rule.
So you have to observe the rule now.
Oh, you bet. No, go ahead, Avery. Ladies first.
Well, thank you. Okay, my joy. Wishing just simple, mine will be short. Wishing you all a happy, healthy, prosperous New Year, Year of the Rooster.
Now it's going to be interesting. So the most interesting thing about me is that I love short speeches. So on behalf of our mayor, Gregor Robertson, have a happy, healthy, prosperous new year. Good day, Black Choi. Xin Nian Kuai Le.
Good day, Black Choi. Everybody have a good time tonight. Eat a lot, see your relatives, and to the little guy, Good day, Black Choi.
Thank you very much for our show.
Thank you so much.
And then now I will be very pleased to introduce some person to you. This exhibition in the International Arts Gallery.
係啦，咁咧，中國係文化之都啦。我哋一陣咧就會喺國際畫廊嗰度咧有一個嘅書畫展嘅。咁啊，展出嘅作品咧，全部咧都係一啲名家。我哋請到咧中央美術學院嘅一啲教授啦、老師嚟到我哋當中嘅喎。
They are the members from the senior members from the China Academy of Fine Arts, the top fine arts institute in China, and they are retired, they now come to Canada. 我们这些老师都是中央美院的退休的教授，他们的研究的都是很厉害。现在我先介绍他们来， and 当我叫你的名字，请你想一想，来跟大家拜个年就好了哈。 Professor 李行健教授，李行健教授，我哋请。Mr. 张伟山，各位教授同埋张伟山老师 ，Professor
哲成教授，Mr.
陈树仁老师，Mr. 刘玲老师，Mr. Kelvin Mann
文国奇老师，请你们上来跟大家到台上。
不用了，你请柬拜年就行了，努力。Okay, they want to say hello to everybody and give you greeting. 他们想跟你们拜年，由李行健教授代表。嗯。好的，好的。新年大吉。
健康快乐，祝大家都万事如意，大吉大利。好，你们还有没有要讲？好，谢谢你们，谢谢你们，谢谢高教授老师，谢谢你们，谢谢。
Now we are going to have a second very beautiful performance by one of the. We have a lot of concerts and they will be coming up to have greeting after this performance. Just have a performance to light up everybody and then you can come. They will be paying more attention to you, right? So now, first of all, we are going to have a second performance.
现在我们停一停有第二个表演。我们看完第二个表演之后，我们另外有一些嘉宾上台跟大家拜年。This
performance is important because we have a very talented little girl, Rachel Carino. And by the way, she is the champion of the children's talent show organized by the International Village Mall.
Rachel 呢，其實呢贏過冠軍嘅喎，喺呢個嘅兒童歌唱比賽呢個國際村裏邊。
So now let's have Rachel and are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, the two songs that she is going to sing is Any Man of Mine and How Far.
I would like to wish you all a happy new year. So, the song I'm going to sing is a song by Shania Twain, Any Man of Mine. If you know that song, feel